guys. We're back with another video. Now, today's video, guys, there was a new update, and I was supposed to make this video on Friday, but I wasn't here, but now I'm back to make this video. So, guys, basically, there are now, they got rid of zip lines, and now they added a grappling hook. Brought it back. So the grappling hook is pretty much just like having infinite zip lines. Okay, I'm just gonna, like, jump this guy. Nice bed trade. Okay, nice TP. Yeah, TP back, buddy. TP back. Bye-bye. And sword and everything. No. Stop. Stop with your freaking grappling hook, bro. No. Fine. You want to play that game? I'll just take your bet. Bro, stop running! No. Where are you going, buddy? We're just gonna go over here. It's whatever now. Yeah, okay. Oh my god. Dude, I almost fell in that hole. So guys, with this grappling hook, pretty much just grab onto anywhere. And just... Alright! And you can pretty much just fly. Guys, we did it. That was the easiest match ever. Anyways, guys, let's go into another match. And let's see if we can really use our grappling hook without everyone leaving. Okay, so here we are in another game. So in this game, my plan is that I don't think it's gonna be as easy as last game, but I think we could go to red, which they are a little tryhard, level 20 Caitlyn kit. Then we could go to mid after we destroy them. Okay. Yeah, there's no one at mid. So we could just go grab all these M's here. Okay. And I killed the Caitlyn kit. I'm so good, bro. So guys, now we can show the world how OP we are. Let's buy that. Buy this. Buy that. Boom. Let's get a better alarm just so we know if someone's trying to kill us or anything. It's only two teams. Bro, wait, why didn't that work? There we go. Sorry, purple. No. Well, purple's not the annoying guy, but... Alright, there we go. Buddy, pay attention to the game. Bro, what's a way I can kill this dude? Bro, this is so OP, I could go anywhere I want. Snipes. Okay, guys. All right, guys. That was actually pretty awesome. Honestly, love the grappling hook so much. It's really good. You could travel anywhere pretty much. So, guys, now we're gonna be trying the new skull game. All right, so we are in the game. So I don't know what we're supposed to do here. I'm in eighth, I guess, even though no one even has a kill. So what do I do? Just kill people. I don't know how this thing works, guys. But I know I have over 100 HP. Okay. Bro, how do I get, like, blocks or anything? Oh, we got one there. get this? Okay, we got down our way. Okay. Guys, I guess if we kill people with skulls, then we get those skulls. It's actually pretty good. You guys, that's actually pretty fun. Let's try this game mode again. Alright, guys, here we are in another game. Actually, wait. If I kill myself, I should be getting, yeah, this present. Okay, chest plate. Great. No, maybe not. Okay. So let's kill this guy here. Come here. Alright guys, so now we got this skull. Come on, you got a skull, buddy. I see you. I see you. Come on. Please. Person behind. Oh, never mind. Okay. Alright, never mind. Okay. So let's collect this. Now we got a crossbow. That's really good. So let's just get some armor here by collecting these. Dude, oh my god. Okay, there we go. There we go. Hey, buddy, I know you hate me right now, okay? I know. Wait. Can I put him in right now? Okay, great. Dude, did you just blow yourself up? Alright, thank you for a free kill and a free skull. Dude, are you serious? Why is everyone attacking me? Yes, come on. Come on. No, he's running. Oh my god. Nope. So, 9? Okay, I'll kill him. Bro, I don't care that you have a freaking lightsaber. No. Alright guys, we got 5 skulls. I just need to wait for that drop zone to come. Okay, perfect. You have to like just come in and out. Alright guys, we're gonna get this drops on here. Just get these skulls in. I mean, we got 14 skulls. I think that was pretty good. Guys, that's the end of today's video, guys. Definitely the grappling hooks were really OP for when you want to jump onto someone or someone's running with a Uzi kit like we saw earlier. The new skull drop is really a fun game. It's pretty much like Skyward, we always have to collect stuff, but except when we have more lives. I think these updates are really cool, and I can't wait for next update because it's Bedwars, it's their anniversary, so there's probably going to be a big update or something with a free kit, but I'll be making a video on that. Anyways guys, I'll see you in the next one.